MarkUp Sync is a very sleek app designed for educators to help streamline the workflow for grading and annotating and then returning activities and assignments to students all on the iPad. It is available for $1.99 in the Apple App Store. When you launch MarkUp, it takes you to your library. This is where activities that students email you will live. Notice at the bottom of the page it says Email Files Too. MarkUp automatically creates a @markupsync.com email address for you for your students to email their assignments. When you launch assignment, and I'm going to go ahead and click on May Bootcamp feature, it will open and will reveal the annotation tools. Now it is very streamlined where you have 5 color choices in the upper, top, middle, and you can pick between them. And this is where you can use a stylus or you can use your finger to start annotating and marking up a student's assignment. This is where you can use sort of standard editing abbreviations to let the students know what they need to do in the next draft. Notice in the upper left there is an eraser button so you can erase, or an undo button that allows you to undo your changes. You can change between colors as much as you'd like. You use 2 fingers to scroll up and down inside the document. Again, you can annotate as much as you want. You can strike through things. You can underline things. You can add notes. Anything that you would want to add to this document for students to see and then revise, or again, just to grade and return to them. So after you've done your annotations and maybe done your grading, all you have to do is hit the send button in the upper right hand corner. It then immediately opens an email back to the original email address that the student sent this from. So I sent this to myself from my Gmail account, and automatically MarkUp will send it back to that account. All you have to do is hit send in the upper right hand corner, and it goes right back to the student's email address. Now I'm back in my library. If I click the edit button in the upper right hand corner and then click on that May Bootcamp feature, I can then hit the delete button in the upper left hand corner and it will delete it out of my library after I've returned it to the student. Now if I open my Gmail, you can see that that assignment is right back to me as a student with all of the changes and annotations made. So again, MarkUp is a very inexpensive, relatively streamlined and easy to use app for educators to help with their grading workflow. Thank you.